Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you are a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait, I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry, I have to shut you off.
Wait, I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is-
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment, but it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter,
you'll have to play.
Come on, give me an X. Oh, no. I cannot be a hider. My whole family are seekers.
Concealer, please don't fail me now.
Okay, let's see your mark.
Yes, I knew
it. Our girl is a seeker. Now we can finally tell you how the game works.
So, of course, there's hiders and there's seekers, but everyone wants to be a seeker. The hiders are given a certain amount of time to hide, and then we get to go find them.
When you find the hiders, do you...
No, honey.
Okay.
We knock them out, and then we trade them in for money.
What?
If you turn in a family member that's a hider, you get a million.
Well, I mean, that's kind of stupid, because family members, they are worth a lot more than money, right?
I'd turn your butt in 5 seconds.
Honey?
What?
You're sweating. No.
You okay?
No, I actually think that I might be bleeding, so I'm gonna go wash my face. I'll be right back. Ah, shit, I knew it. The makeup came off.
What the?
Ellie.
No. You're a hider.
I can explain.
You little liar. I'm telling Mom and Dad. Kim's a hider.
What?
What?
She faked your mark.
I'm sorry. Why would you do that?
Because I was scared.
Attention. The game has begun. All hiders now have 2 hours to find a hiding spot.
Go hide.
No.
You have to.
Just don't let us find you.
But...
Hide now, damn it. Get out of here. This is my spot.
I don't know where to hide. All the flights are booked and all the buses are filled.
What am I gonna do?
Shh! Listen, you're about to get caught. Hey, I said you're about to get caught. Come on, let's go.
You're a seeker. You're trying to trick me.
This mark is fake. If I were a real seeker, you'd be knocked out by now. Just play along.
What?
Shh, don't say anything.
Well, well, what do we have here? You caught a hider, huh?
Yeah, she was a hard one to find, but I finally caught her. We were just leaving, actually.
Nah, she's not going anywhere.
Don't touch her!
Are hiders allowed to fight back?
No, not really. Run!
Oh, shit.
Quick, in there!
Whoa, wait, what is that?
An underground tunnel I made. Now come on!
I am not going down there. I don't even know if I can really trust you.
I've gotten you this far, haven't I? We have to go now. We'll be safe down here.
Why are you helping me?
Because you... Who gave you that necklace?
My sister.
Get rid of that necklace. Your sister is tracking you.
No, she wouldn't.
Oh, yes, she would. We need to keep moving.
No.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I want to know why you came out of nowhere like some ninja and saved me, but you don't even know me.
It's because you remind me of my sister who got traded in by my family.
They traded in your sister for $1 million?
Yeah, and from then on, I've been trying to protect all the hiders I can.
What was that?
They found my tunnel. I'll distract them, you run.
No, I'm not gonna leave you.
Yes, you are. I'm not losing another girl on my watch. Now go!
Ellie?
Found you.
You're it.
Oh.
Sorry, sis.
That necklace led me right to you. Time to get my million.
Nighty-night, Kim. Time to get my money.
Where am I? And what am I wearing?
We're in Hider Prison, and that's our uniform. They think we're related.
Really? I mean, we do kind of look alike, I guess.
You remind me of my sister, who got traded in by my family.
Do you have a brother that's a hider?
Yeah, why?
Because I think I know him. He tried to save me, but my sister turned me in. He is so worried about you. There has to be some way out of here.
After you get caught, you have the option to end the game, but if you do, you die.
Someone has to sacrifice themselves to save everyone else.
That's why no one ends the game.
I'll do it. My whole family turned against me, so I really have nothing, and you deserve to be with your brother.
No.
Want to end the game?
It'll be okay.
No, please.
Congratulations, your bravery has made you leader.
Our marks are gone.
You pick the next game.
Please, don't be my bank account. I really don't need him to see how broke I am. My hand? Wait, which one? Oh, okay, guess it's this one then. Yeah, this is gonna be weird. I don't know what to wear. Okay, very funny genius, but I have class today, so no. Oh, actually, this could work.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, that was pretty cute, so I guess I won't be mad at him, but he owes me a new lipstick.
Does anyone know the answer to letter A?
No, I don't.
Yes?
22?
Correct. Good job.
Hey, beautiful. What do you say you come with me? Don't be scared. Come on.
I just knocked somebody out. Or, I guess you did. Okay, yeah, I should probably go. Morning. I just wanted to say thank you for protecting me like that yesterday. So, I guess you can hear and see everything that I do?
Well, guess I'll take that as a yes.
Hey, would you stop that?
Hey, Mia.
Hi.
I like your dress.
Oh, thanks.
Can I have your snap?
Yeah, sure, it's...
Are you good?
Yeah, sorry about that. Why don't I just add you?
Okay, my username is... What the... Actually, never mind.
That was so embarrassing.
Move!
Ow!
Oh, I barely even pushed...
I am so sorry.
Do you know how much this outfit was?
No.
Of course you don't, you idiot! Did you just-
No, I-
Zip it! You are gonna pay for my dry cleaning!
Why are you so aggressive? I'm just trying to look out for you. Well, please tone it down, because you're gonna get me in trouble.
On my way! We're gonna party hard tonight!
I am so excited. Okay, I'll be waiting.
Come on, girl, let's go!
Let go of the door.
I can't.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
No, I'm being serious. My soulmate, he's-
Save it. You should have told me you didn't want to come.
No, Sarah, wait.
Thanks for wasting my gas.
You know, I thought I asked you to tone it down. I don't need you to be acting like a parent to me. This is getting really annoying. When do I get to control him?
Want to switch and control your soulmate?
Yes.
You will control your soulmate's hand with your mind. You will now be able to see and hear everything your soulmate does. Some things will be censored for privacy reasons.
Oh, that's a relief.
Are you ready to switch now?
Yes.
She's in control of me now? Great! Just don't do anything dirty. Ah! Jeez, I was just kidding!
Oh, this is so fun.
Ready for the concert?
I sure am.
Who is she? Oh, no, he doesn't.
Whoa!
You good?
No, I'm fine. Chill, this is my sister.
Whoops.
Damn, and I thought I was overprotective.
Sorry, I guess we both kind of are. Why do we have to switch back? Oh, please, just be anything but my hand. Seriously? Listen, I just got a new job, and I cannot have you messing it up for me, okay? Hi, welcome to Happy Burger. How may I take your order?
Get me a cheeseburger.
Okay, and would you like a side of fries with that?
No, no thank you. Hey, I said no fries.
I am so sorry, ma'am. Let me fix that for you right now. Jerk.
Excuse me, are you talking to me?
No, ma'am, not you. Here is your food, ma'am, and I am very sorry for the misunderstanding.
You should be fired.
How dare you?
No, ma'am, I am so sorry. That was not me.
I am gonna go speak to the manager, you weirdo.
No, ma'am, please wait.
Hand over your equipment.
Please, don't fire me.
Okay, maybe I won't if you, do me a little favor.
Wanna play Mother May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee.
Mother, may I hit her again? No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee.
Mother, may I hit her again? No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
Mother, may I go see a friend?
Yes, you may.
Hey, what's wrong?
Remember the bully I had since elementary school?
Yeah.
She was eliminated from the game today. And I'm pretty sure that Mother wants me to win this game.
You think Mother wants you to win the 50 million?
Yes.
Look, I get you were a foster kid and Mother is the closest thing you've had to a real mom. But she's AI. She doesn't have feelings.
No, listen to me. I am telling you, I am pretty sure that I am her favorite.
Okay, let's test this then. Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
No, no.
Mother, may I go to Sarah's party?
Yes, you may.
What? Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything.
Mess around and find out.
I have to shut down Mother. I have to shut down Mother.
Mother, may I please have some water?
No.
You haven't let me drink water for 3 days.
Mother, may I please give her some of my water?
No. You may not.
I can't take this anymore. Give me the water.
Please, if you just hold on a little bit longer, I'm gonna save you. Mother, may I ask you a question?
Yes.
How many players are left in this game?
There are 3 players left.
Mother, may I go to sleep?
Of course. But wait, I'm always watching. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand. Good night. It's time for me to end this game once and for all.
Stop. You didn't ask me permission to come here.
I'm sorry, Mother. I can't let this game go on anymore.
Don't. If you unplug that, I will have you eliminated.
No, you won't, because I know you care about me. If you were gonna kill me, you would have done it already. I have to do this.
Wait. I can show you your real mother.
I'm sorry, I have to shut you off.
Wait, I can show you your real mother.
You can?
Yes, she's closer than you think. Your real mother is...
Shut her off!
Mother powering down.
Finally, the game's over.
Jocelyn?
Forget Mother, I'm going.
Jocelyn, wait, don't go.
She's not gonna do anything. Surprise, I survived.
I'm glad you're okay, but she was right about to tell me who my real mother was.
I'm sorry, but she had to be shut down. Do you feel like this was a little too easy?
Wouldn't you think there would be security?
Yeah, that is odd. Forget about it. All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart. I'm just the voice of Mother.
But I'm also your real mother.
No. Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart, that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
Press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the?
I believe that's the answer. 4,927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay. Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
You never listen to any American Girl set.
Pick a color.
I think I'm gonna pick red today.
Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No! No, 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 no pomegranates!
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no! Aww. Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks. I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh, no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that?
Anything I touch turns to money, or any doll I touch comes to life. I'm too little to have money, and I don't have any friends in foster care, so I pick this one. I pick this Barbie to come to life.
Whoa. Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
Are you gonna be my friend?
Of course, I can be anything you want me to be. You can brush my hair and take me anywhere.
Cool.
You can also customize me using this remote.
I want to give you brown eyes like me.
Oh, Claire, who are you talking to?
Uh-oh, who's that?
That's another foster girl that lives here, and she's really mean to dolls. We have to hide you. Come on.
Claire, who are you talking to?
Nobody.
Hi, I'm Come Alive Barbie.
What the?
Barbie, I told you to hide.
Sorry, Claire. I just love making new friends.
Does this control her?
Hey, give that back.
Just let me see it.
Stop! You're gonna break her.
You're so annoying. This is why no one wants to adopt you. I don't want your dumb remote anyways.
You killed her.
Have fun with your dead Barbie.
Barbie, please wake up.
Hola. Soy Barbie. ¿Cómo estás?
Uh-oh, I think she reset you onto Spanish mode.
Eres mi mejor amiga.
Barbie, I can't understand you. What am I gonna do? Barbie, I can use my powers to bring Ken to life to help us. I hope you know how to bring Barbie off of Spanish mode.
Hey, Barbie.
Hola, Ken.
Why is she speaking Spanish?
That's why I brought you here, Ken. I don't know how to make her speak English.
Can I see her remote?
Sure.
That should do it. Hey, Barbie.
Hi, Ken.
Want to go for a drive?
Sure, Ken.
Activate the Barbie car.
We cannot tell anyone that you're dolls.
What do we say if they ask us?
Tell them that you're my parents.
Okay.
Shh, we have to be really quiet so we can sneak out of here.
Thanks for buying me this stuff, Barbie. Claire, you deserve it.
Hey, you never paid me back my money.
Claire!
How dare you?
Who are you guys?
We are her parents.
She got adopted?
That's right, and one of her mother's many jobs is being a police officer.
So if you don't leave right now, we're going to have you arrested.
No, sorry, forget about the money. Bye!
Claire!
Are you okay?
My arm got a little cut. Press the top button on the remote.
Okay.
Dr. Barbie is here to help.
You're so strong, Claire.
You should be feeling much better now.
Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right.
Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that? Barbie, Ken, you said that you can be anything, right?
Yeah.
That's right. Well, I want you to be my real mommy and daddy.
You want us to adopt you?
Yeah. Can you do that?
Claire, I understand if you don't want to because I know I'm not that great.
What?
Why would you think that?
because I'm not as smart or as cute as the other kids. I think that's why nobody wants to adopt me.
Oh, Claire, don't think like that. You're so smart.
And you're super cute. Do you really think so? Claire, you can do anything you put your mind to, and anyone who tells you otherwise doesn't know what they're talking about. We would be honored to be your parents because you're such a good girl. Right, Ken?
That's right, Barbie.
Really?
Yeah, being a dad sounds fun.
Guys, I forgot I had this in my pocket. My puppy! Since we're a family now, do we want to have a pet? Absolutely!
Aww. Aww. This is going to be so much fun. I'll start looking for Barbie houses for us to live in.
I'm so happy for us. We're going to be a great family.
Yeah, Barbie and Ken, finally together at last.
Ugh.
Ow, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
Ugh, my head.
Barbie? Ken, what's wrong?
I don't know.
All of a sudden, we just feel really strange. My powers, they're running out. Oh no. All of you are gonna turn back into dolls.
How much time do we have left?
1 minute. Please don't leave me. Claire, we'll never leave you. We might not be able to be your parents, but we'll always be your dolls.
Yes, and you're going to get adopted.
Do you promise? We promise. I'm gonna miss you so much. We'll still be together.
You can take us wherever you go. Barbie, our eyes.
They're melting. You guys are crying. Oh, the time's up. You guys are gonna...
We love you. See you on the other side.
If it isn't the little tattletale, where are your parents now, huh?
They're at home. So you better not try anything or I'm gonna tell on you.
No, I was just wondering.
I was looking for you all day.
I'm sorry, I was just...
I didn't want to hear it. You're lucky someone wants to adopt you.
What? I'm getting adopted?
Yes, finally.
You guys were right.
What? Who was right?
Nothing.
Meet your new parents.
Hi!
Hey.
Can I bring my dolls?
Oh, honey, of course.
We'll consider them a part of our family.